We are in fact going to use that lift, but I wanted to search the area first.
Jack, rip that door.
Other side of the river!
I see him! Hold him off!
The good news is, now I'll never even need the damn drop shots. Do this from the checkpoint. I know what I need to do here. What I need to do.
Hey, wait,
where'd the drop shot go?
I see him. Hold him off.
Okay, good. That up.
I got you. Oh shit! We got a scion! And it's got a bastard!
Walk down the ice, you bastard. There we go. Oh, hell?
I got you.
That was actually very useful.
Target that bastard!
Oh, getting into that mine.
Oh man, another drop shot. Required a mid-mission checkpoint, a mid-fight checkpoint, I think.
Uh-oh. Hey, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
I guess I need to save that for when the Scions come in. There.
Pulse! Jack, fetch!
Who's left? No, seriously, who's left? Next wave isn't going to spawn until... Wrong one. More Nasher ammo. Oh, there's another drop shot over there. Okay. I know that. About that.
Wait a sec. This was an outsider camp. Lena, Norskull, I bet they were from here.
You could be right. But that means...
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands.
Because I bet this outsider camp had been overrun by swarm and they all got potted. Check this way for supplies. Maybe this is our way out.
Hey, where are you going? We gotta check the mine.
Checking for supplies. Power-ups. Jack. I suspect that's our actual exit once we get done.
If Lena Norsco said it's true, this place got wiped out. Keep your guard up.
That's not a good sign.
Yeah.
I am mostly over this cold. I don't have to blow my nose every now and then. I should be over it by the time of Portland Retro Gaming Expo. Or Nash or Emma. And we're full of everything else, that's fine. Yep, let's Lancer. There's an open drop except that somebody had a stand here, but aside from this spray ammunition, not much left here.
Let's get this open.
You know, I thought we knew where all the outsiders were, but we missed a lot at the roundup. How?
Most outsiders don't want to be found, especially by the cog.
It's better we find them than the swarm.
There you go, that's about an upgrade. Collectible. The All Father's Work, huh? Okay. Ooh, with a whole bunch of upgrades here. Two, because one, that gives us the ability to mass heal, which we need. And two fills up that one. Okay, and then actually that one next. Yeah, I figured this was going to be a bad scene, and I am not disappointed.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe, and also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Tossing me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.